What is vehicle speed sensor?
The vehicle speed sensor measures the rotation speed of the gear in your transmission system. Then it converts this measurement into analog signal or a low voltage square wave signal and relays it to electronic control unit ECU inside your car. In turn, the ECU uses signal to adjust your car's speedometer readings, the ABS model and transmission system, and to modify engine functions such as ignition timing, air fuel ration.
Loss of anti-lock brakes. The anti-lock or brake warning lamp on the dash may be lit.
The speedometer or odometer may not work properly. Your vehicle's RPM limiter may be decreased.
The shifting of an automatic transmission may become erratic.